She gets hit in the face with a brownie, so she has to go up to the upstairs bathroom because that's the one that you're not supposed to use, but she doesn't know that it's actually broken. The door's broken. That's why you're not supposed to use it. So she goes into the bathroom to wash her face off, and she ends up getting stuck in there with this guy that she knew in the past, and they don't get along anymore. But then, after they're in there for a while, they start to really like each other again and discover their commonalities and their common interests. Mm-hmm. So then, they end up fucking. It was very unpleasant, seemingly, for both of them. They're really unhappy afterwards. It feels weird. And then he insults her. He calls her a whore, which, frankly, surprised us all. And then, finally, someone comes and lets him out. And she storms out. And she's like, I'm never going to talk to you again. She's really pissed at him.
Oh, yeah.
And she's walking down the street by herself, cold, with hugging her jacket against her body. And he catches up with her in his Suburban. And he runs out. And he's like, wait, 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 stop, stop. Look at me. Look at me. And she doesn't want to look at him. But then, finally, she does look at him. And he's like, I'm sorry. Like, I was afraid. You know, or something like that. And then they get together. And that's as far as it goes.
Some people think little girls should be seen and not heard, but I think... Oh, bondage! Up yours! 1, 2, 3, 4!
Something on you have something on your lip. That's how you look. Oh, you have something right here. I think I had a conversation with my grandpa about it, and he just was, like, really calm, and he was just like, it's not good for your skin to, like, take hour-long showers.
I mean, I guess that is... Wait, why were they so long?
It's pretty wasteful.
I guess that is wasteful.
Homeowners, builders, design firms, real estate staging companies, and contractors. Maid Brigade of Long Island does cleaning for new home construction, post construction, and renovations. New house cleaning applies to empty houses. Post construction cleaning often involves furniture.
Main cause of anxiety is this stress response. So when we have fear, concern, anxiety, we hold our breath.
That definition, or if you're now willing to put a more positive meaning to the very same scenario, which is actually the proof that you have changed, not that something on the outside has changed, that's not the proof. The proof is if you now respond differently to something, even if it looks the same, that's what proves you have changed. So.
Wait, wait.
Okay.
Wait.
We have one more.
Promise hair, Ron, I put my fist up after I get my dick sucked. Quick buck, maybe a gold chain. With that fucking flow, the sister so belittles men. They tentatively tend to turn and go when I am finished stone cold. Hardly fucking with these niggas, nigga, listen. The description doesn't fit. If not a synonym or menace, then forget it. In turn, he's...
Hi.
Hello. Hello.
Good evening, ladies. I was very happy to hear from you again, Cherry.
That's Cherry, actually.
I was just having a lovely lamb dinner. I'm hoping you'll join me. It's a dry-aged lamb from upstate. It's,
Gotta watch the figure.
Of course. Well, would you come in? Yeah.
You know, Thomas, I've always admired your taste in art.
I appreciate that you notice such things, Jerry. I just got this. It's a early Mary Hellman.
That was a good buy.
I'm going to a Matisse exhibit downtown. It's a Kerr gallery. Rare stuff.
I never did get what the deal with Matisse was. I have to be honest. I've always found his color palette disgusting, somehow, if I may say. I know it sounds extreme, but it's true. My eye never really liked it. Always reminded me of brunch in the suburbs.
You read this?
Not yet.
Well, shall we?
Let's. Ready. Thank you, ladies. It was a pleasure.
Same
us
here.
Too.
Remove manufacturer stickers from windows.
Hello, cats and kittens, guys and dolls. It's Golden here. Golden Divine. What? You don't remember me? My pets. I have a once-in-a-lifetime offer for you.
Maybe you're happy with your lives. Maybe not. Maybe you wake up in the middle of the night with a twitch or a jolt. How did I let it all go? How did I miss it all? Why am I always fighting? It doesn't have to be you. You don't have to be a cog. You're meant for so much more. We have something you've been looking for your whole life. You can have it all. All you have to do is call now. You were meant for so much more. Call now. You can have it all. Never mind, the time is right. Just call now, the time's tonight. Take what's yours, don't wait around to find that you have lost your ground. Act fast. fast. Don't delay. The time has come to have it your way.